Yeah.
That's one. Well, sure.
Returned where? Because I can't carry the damn thing. It's a giant stone egg.
What size is this egg? Is it...
And no more information is forthcoming.
Oh, come on, Big Weldon, you can talk when you wanna.
He merely awaits your answer. I have one so far.
Sure.
Two. So, an important question for Kelian and Riot. Is that a sincere answer? You do intend to bring the stone egg back?
Let me look a couple things up here.
Okay.
It, for Kelian, it's as sincere in as much as he has filled in the relevant information in his head that they don't know about, and therefore says, yeah, no, we can retrieve a normal-sized egg that is made of stone and could be negotiable.
Okay, so you have no intention on breaking your word at this moment.
No.
Does Riot?
At this moment in time, no.
No, because Weldon has left Riot some wiggle room in the wording of his statement.
And the other promise. Okay, and then the other three of you don't give your word at all.
Well, Liberation will.
Liberation does?
Yeah.
And he has no intention of breaking his word at this moment?
Not at this moment.
And
because
Weldon stands silently and motionless after he asks. So you cast Path Without Trace?
Weldon will remember this.
I'll say that you'll be able to get about maybe twice the distance from where you see the map edge here before there's nowhere else to hide. The denizens of this mountain have done what they can to clear out the forest and rocky terrain from within eyeshot of their fortress. You do have this river that cuts across. It seems to flow out of the side of the mountain. It just disappears. It looks like it just disappears into the rock face.
Yeah. This is not necessarily going to be better for us, but I can cover us all in a fog cloud.
Is that what you do?
Well, I'm putting forth the no, you know what? Like everything's heightened on this. Yeah, that's just what Riot does because she's the leader.
Okay.
She's gonna do this.
And expend the spell slot, but the spell does not function.
Good thing I didn't have to expend the spell slot.
Or the charges on the trident or whatever.
Right, yeah. But yeah, I do expend that charge.
Okay. So you get about as close as you can before you'll have to either go out into the open or find a different way to approach.
It's okay, Ryan. It happens to everyone.
Let's just go right up in the open.
Start trekking out?
Sure.
Yeah.
By the time you get to...
How did you guys turn your guys like that?
Your rotation angle might be set to like 90 instead of like 45 or something.
How do you change that?
Let's see the little 90 degree or rotation degrees button at the top.
No, I don't, because if I did... Oh, there we go. 15, 45.
There you go.
There we go. Thanks. I hate it.
Those all landed over here? Yes.
Hail and well met. Don't kill us.
As you guys get to about... I'm going to move, since Serenity's leading, I'm going to put her on the last square there. When you get to this point, you see two figures emerge from the doorway and take flight. They fly towards you, and they land at the base of the stairs here.
Okay.
And they both draw bows. And they're definitely bird people. With wings and whatnot, with big beaks. They're dumb looking. They look like the worst PC race ever concocted.
Are there five of them?
There's two of them right now.
Alright, we don't have anything to fear.
How far away are they? About, like, is this, this scale accurate?
Yes, 5 foot squares. Okay.
Yes. Then they're within message range, it looks like.
Well, one of them shouts at you in a language that you don't immediately understand.
And Kelian asks the party, are we doing this peacefully first?
Yeah. We're going to try.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you're going to
They might have
them?
A genuine grievance.
Right, you're going to message one of them?
Yeah.
Okay.
And what I say is, we're not here to fight. Just came to talk to you.
Does language matter with message?
It doesn't.
It doesn't. Okay. The response to the message is... They have already shown their hospitality by not loosing a volley of arrows at you. And they want you to turn and leave.
Tell them about the other bird people we helped. They might know them.
When did you help bird people?
Swan maze.
Oh yeah. Those are more like people birds, though.
We love bird people.
What's next?
We'll just relate what's going on to the rest. It's like they say that they're already doing us a favor by not killing us instantly. It's one of those situations.
Tell them we're the friendly people, and the giant stone rock is the unfriendly people.
And that we're a diplomatic envoy.
Yeah.
Riot,
what Riot actually says is neither of those things. She actually says is, we're not here to take the egg, we're here to inspect it, to see that it's alright.
Roll initiative.
Okay.
That's one of the stupidest things I've ever heard in my entire life.
Sure.
Well, you didn't hear it, because it was a message.
I rolled a 1 on initiative, because Mahogany thinks we're still having a nice conversation.
Okay, let's see here.
Hi, Chits. Go flying everywhere. Wow, two of them landed on the rim. Look at that.
I didn't realize we were auditioning for a sitcom here. There, I'm gathering up your chits for you.
I really enjoyed that.
Oh, no, it's very good. Like, I'm very pleased with it.
All right, Riot, where you go? Where do you act on?
Eight.
And Kelian.
18.
There's the boring way and there's the awesome way. And Nick has chosen for us.
Liberation.
That's 8 as well.
8 as well.
Mm-hmm.
Serenity?
Serenity acts at 21.
Ooh.
Serenity acts decisively.
And Mahogany.
6.
6. That's almost.
I rolled a 1 and I still got a 6.
You forgot the mimic.
No, I put the mimic on there.
No, the mimic's on there. You just didn't see it, like usual.
Serenity.
Yeah.
You can't hear what Riot's saying to them. You know Riot's communicating with them via message, and you just have this terrible feeling they're about to loose arrows at you right now.
Double move.
You're able to close the whole distance with a dash?
Yep.
Okay.
Barbarians be fast, yo.
Alright.
And interaction trance. End of Serenity's turn.
Okay.
Well, snipers just became more like greeters.
Alright.
These must be old air cocker. That's the only job they can get.
All right, let's see. Mahogany, what's your AC?
19.
And Riot, what's yours?
13.
13. Riot, you're going to take a hit.
Okay.
Oh, actually, so does Mahogany, believe it or not.
No way.
Yeah. Mahogany, 7 points of piercing damage.
Oh, I had to cheat to get that 19.
Riot, 4 points of piercing damage.
Okay. Do I need to roll a save or anything?
Nope.
Okay.
Kelian, I got a crit.
What? And
Liberation, I got a 22.
See, right. Kelian, they can hit.
Kelian.
Just hits.
11 points of piercing damage. And Liberation takes 9 points of piercing damage. As lightning fast, each of these birdmen release 2 arrows.
Catch it, catch it, catch the arrow.
Am I surprised right now?
No, nobody's surprised.
Okay,
absolutely, because they landed and immediately pulled their bows back, and then Riot told you they're probably going to start shooting at us.
Okay.
If you're surprised, you're an idiot.
All right, I'm going to...
Well, the question stands.
I'm going to use my reaction to have that. Because it's an attack I can see.
Yes, and okay.
Fuck people trying to outsnipe me.
I mean, they accomplished outsniping you. They didn't try.
But neither of the snipers move, because if they do, Serenity will attempt to crush them to death, probably.
Yeah. I'm gonna catch that arrow.
Okay.
Serenity, they shot me. You can kill them.
You said that was 9 points of damage?
Yes.
Okay, I reduce that to 0, and I'm going to use my reaction to fling that right back at him.
Okay.
Probably, it's going to be long range, so it's going to be done at disadvantage.
Yeah.
Bye, die! Bye, die!
That one's alright. That one's
not. Right.
And you fling the arrow, but it ends up landing in the grass somewhere between here and there.
That's cool.
Right. Liberty, I thought it was cool.
Okay. I thought it was cool too. That's why I did it.
I mean, you caught it.
Kelian, you're up.
All right. Bonus action. Okay. Glare at Riot. movement is 30. Does that get me at least the border here, or am I...
You are literally standing in this spot, so that's like 2 squares away from the edge. So 10 feet gets you here.
All right. So then 20, 30, cunning action, 10, 20, 30, and I'm going to shoot this dude.
Okay. Roll it.
Did you already use your bonus action to glare?
Kelian snipes from 10 feet away.
Boom, a headshot.
That is a 19.
That hits.
Would it hit me?
Alright, 4. And then...
Bleh.
That is... Alright, so... Oh, that's higher than it looks. 30 damage.
That's it?
Sorry, yeah.
Okay, moving or staying? I guess you can't move anymore. That was the full dash.
I'm assuming this is a wide open field. Like,
all the area you see on the map is exactly what you get. Beyond this range here, if you go out another 60 or 90 feet, there's clear area. But then beyond that, there are trees and rocks and things. But they've made a concentrated effort to clear this area out so nobody could just sneak up on them like you first attempted to do.
Okay. All right.
I have hair on my initiative order for some reason. That's weird. Yeah, Liberation, you're up.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, I'm worried about that. Let's see, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Gets me there. Key point. Step of the Wind for another 10, 20, 30, 40...
be right back.
10, 20, 30. Yeah. 50 will get me shoulder to shoulder with Serenity up here.
Okay.
And then punch.
Stop talking about it and do it.
That's what I'm doing. Chillax, Brick Road. How does an 17 do?
17 will hit.
All right, so this so the 20 will hit as well. So let's go ahead.
You're punching the one that already took a crossbow bolt. Or the other one.
I'm punching this one, the one that I just ran straight up to.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, just give me the grand total damage on those two hits. They both look flabbergasted at the amount of distance you were able to cover in so short a span of time, by the way.
I bet they do. That's 11 damage. And let me just check something real quick. Yeah, I'm going to burn the key point to attempt stun. That guy needs to save Constitution.
7.
Failed. He is stunned until my next turn.
Okay. Till the beginning or end of your next turn? I guess it really doesn't matter.
Until the end of my next turn.
Okay.
That's going to be my turn. I'm going to use all my movement and stuff.
Riot, what's good with you?
Riot sighs and rolls her eyes as free action.
Spec deeply in a riot.
Moves up here. I don't think I can. Yeah, I think they're just out of range of a 60-foot spell here. 2, 3, 4, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no! Hey, I can get this guy with vicious mockery.
Okay, that's a wisdom save.
Yes. DC 18.
12.
Yeah. So he's going to take some damage. I'll get my D4s out. This good D4 damage.
Oh, good. I got it to balance. Nice.
Okay. For 4 psychic damage and disadvantage on his next attack.
Okay. Mahogany.
All right. Mahogany kind of blurs into place, and the arrow falls out of him. As he shapeshifts into an air elemental.
Now, what resources do you actually expend to wild shape like that? It's just a number of times per day?
Yeah, it's just a number of times per short rest.
Okay. Go ahead and spend that resource, but the wild shape does not occur.
All right. Mahogany. Well, do I spend my action?
Yes. You need a bonus action to do that, so you still have an action left.
Yeah. And Mahogany just starts running forward.
Okay.
Before you realize, like, wait, I'm running. I'm not flying. What's wrong with this picture?
Are you a little sad that the arrow's still poking out of you?
No, I mean, that's just what you have to deal with.
You don't let little things like that get you down.
Yeah, exactly.
Was that a dash to get that far?
Yep.
Okay. Something else? Question mark? Serenity.
Mm-hmm.
You're up.
Well, wasn't attacked, so re-enter action trance, and let's start with that one. -5 to hit. So that'll hit an armor class of... Come out, 2+8.
I'll lower you a bit.
23.
That's good.
This is plus... Sheet... There we go. Okay. 25 damage on the first attack.
That's the one in front of you, yes?
Yep.
Okay, I gotta get calc.exe. I mean, it's bloodied at this point. Is your
second attack
pummeling it into the ground?
That'll hit an armor class of 20.
That's good.
For 22 damage.
Okay, and you've killed this poor innocent bird man.
Bonus action, cleave the other. It's an armor class of 18.
Sorry, you said 18?
Yep.
That's good.
For 24 damage.
24. Oh, that's easy math, on my end at least.
That's the end of Serenity's turn.
Okay. He's going to disengage from you.
Okay. and I'm going to reaction.
Oh no, he can't. He's stunned. Never mind. He can't do anything.
No.
Yep.
So I don't know why I guess I just spawn a bunch of these red things all at once to psych you guys out, because I almost never use them.
Wait, you do that to psych us out?
Oh my gosh.
You see more birdmen emerge at the top of this 50-foot tall switchback, and all of them start raining arrows down on you. They all roll at advantage against Serenity, yes?
Yep.
Okay. I need more dice. Okay, here we go. First one. Yeah, we'll do this. Sorry, I'm doing a bunch of bookkeeping on my end. I gotta keep track of how many special abilities they still have, and who's used spells, and who hasn't. Alright, first one's a crit. And a 25.
Mm-hmm.
First arrow. ...34 points of piercing damage. The second arrow... ...18 points of piercing damage. Archer number two. I got a 24... ...and a 17.
Yep.
Arrow number one... 11 points of piercing damage. Arrow number two. 22 points of piercing damage. Archer number three. These two in the middle. Got a 26 and an 18.
Yep.
Arrow number one. 21 points of piercing damage. Arrow number two is 15 points of piercing damage.
Whew, pincushion.
Archer number
still not bloodied.
Archer number four.
Getting
that's
there.
A miss. That's a 13 and a 25. 11 points of piercing damage from the one arrow that hits. Last two archers on the right-hand side. Number one hits a 22. Number two hits a 24. I'm looking for that second crit. That's what I really want. First arrow does 15 points of piercing damage. The second does 17 points of piercing damage. And the final archer with two arrows. There's the crit. First shot is a miss. Second shot is the crit.
It kind of evens out there.
A little bit. ...27 points of piercing damage from the last arrow. And you all just see this storm of arrows come launching from the top of the switchback, and all but two of them hit Serenity. How's Serenity looking at this moment?
I have 91 damage out of 131 hit points.
So still alright.
Whew. And they are all reaching for more arrows out of their quivers as you all are at the base of the switchback. That's going to bring us to Kelian, because this man here can't move anywhere. I mean, to be fair, they all just watched as Serenity... Actually, no, they still have move left. They're all going to disappear back into the doors. Yeah, they all just watched as Serenity murdered one of their brethren. Now it's Kelian's turn.
When you say doors...
They're just... I mean, there's a door here... That was opened, it looks like. The other sides are just open cliff faces that go into the mountain. Okay. These two ledges on the side, here and here. The switchback only connects to the main door here, though.
Okay.
If you give me 2 seconds, I can get you the actual heights. I think they're all 50 foot. This center actually is 50 foot up. This side here is 55 feet. This side here is 45 feet. All right, Kelian.
So nothing in Liberation can't just run straight up.
It will probably easily enough.
Okay, well, that sucked.
Not for you.
Sure, not for Kelian. Kelian is going to fire a bolt at this door and speak the command word and create a cloud of darkness right in front of it.
Okay, go ahead and draw that darkness on the map, why don't you?
Sure. All right. Just
draw a cloud of darkness.
I'm gonna do that.
Remember, the cloud of darkness has nice voluptuous breasts.
Mm-hmm. I was just about to make the joke that I don't remember the character sign for cloud of darkness.
Be glad it's not cloud of darkness, because every other turn she'd throw what is it called, positron cannon or something.
Yeah.
Some shit like that.
You guys don't.
And then Serenity would just eat it.
You don't have nearly enough shurikens to handle that. All right.
All you have to do is have two people single targeting Curatas.
Kelian wants to run up to the base of the mountain to make him flush with it.
So your two choices here.
Mm-hmm.
If you're directly underneath one of these alcoves, they won't be able to target you. To indicate that you're standing right underneath, I'm going to put you like right here.
Okay.
Okay. You can still be targeted from the other two openings, but not from this one.
Sure.
And you're not going to be able to take vantage from the switchback because it carves into the mountain. They can just aim down at you. But these two overhangs, you can get underneath.
Okay, that's fine. And I have vision on this one, right? If they could pop back out.
You've got vision on both.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. You don't, on the one atop here.
Not on that one.
But on these two, you very clearly do.
Okay.
I still have hair on my list. That's weird. Liberation, you're up.
Bonus action, healing word.
Okay.
Plus wisdom.
What is the healing word anyway?
Healing word is
smile.
What is it?
Yeah.
Is this like Pee Wee's Playhouse that whenever you say it, you're a bunch of screaming?
four hit points, Serenity. That's all I got for you. Sorry.
Okay.
You said there's four. A lot of cheering and screaming.
Alright, so I'm going to start making my way up the switchback.
Okay. We're just going to do our best to visualize the 5 foot steps up the switchback, but.
I'm going to say right
each,
there.
We'll say each landing is 5 feet. That just.
Okay.
Makes it simple.
That's 10, 20, 30.
When people start coming 40, up around this way, we'll have to get creative, but.
Yeah, 50, right about there.
Okay.
And I'm going to. As a standard action, I'm ducking and weaving.
Ducking and. So you're going to dodge?
Yep.
Okay. Riot, you're up.
Riot casts.
Mirror image. And also, this guy's unstunned.
Mirror image?
Yeah, why didn't no one deal with him? Okay, sure.
Let me just double check that mirror image will work on this wacky plane.
It's an illusion spell.
Yeah. It's filthy. Yeah, it works as intended. You're fine.
Okay.
Some planes have only a couple of things. Arborea has like a whole dictionary.
Oh my god.
It plays fast and loose with magic. All right, so there's four riots there now?
Yep.
Yeah, you're staying put next to Mahogany?
No, oh, I moved next to Mahogany.
You moved next to Mahogany, okay.
Yeah.
Brings it to Mahogany's turn.
All right, and I am going to cast, I'm sorry, healing word. I haven't cast it in so long. I had to look up the rules. On Serenity as well.
Okay.
I said as well, but I'm only assuming that that's what McDohl cast it on.
Oh, yeah.
No, you see the grass around Liberation's feet look healthier.
Yeah. That's a druid way of doing things.
It is a little bit druidy, yeah.
Alright, let's give Serenity some hit points. How do you guys feel about that?
I'm okay with this. Yours is more potent than mine.
Yeah,
that's a healer.
Because you're spending spell slots on it.
That's 10 hit points. Okay. And I'll move over, get a little closer.
Keaton, okay, are you standing at the base of the switchback, or are you putting your back to the wall like Kelian did?
I'm going to put my back to the wall for now, but it's my intention next turn to leave it.
Okay, so what we're going to, I'll give you the same benefit, Sandra, I gave Kelian. You don't have line of sight with these guys and vice versa, but the other two openings are fair game.
Sounds good to me.
All right. Back to Serenity.
Let's do the first non-reckless attack I've done in a couple of campaigns.
Reckless is,
And no minus five to hit.
It's a measured attack.
So that hits a... Jeez, what's my bonus anymore?
Does he roll this at advantage? He's stunned, right?
He's no longer stunned at the end of...
Oh, that's right. Okay, so he's not
stunned. Liberation's turn.
Gotcha. I know I've done something right
armor class.
When Destil says, I'm not going to reckless attack. That was scary. Yeah, you hit.
Well, I mean, it doesn't really matter if they can all shoot me. Like, I'm not getting a lot of advantage from it.
Right.
No, they're getting a lot of advantage from it.
Yeah, they get a ton of advantage because I can't close on them yet. So that'll hit a... I have to figure out what my damage bonus is again because it's not plus 18 anymore.
Man, you think like, as a robot, Destil would be good with numbers?
So not bad at arithmetic. I deal 20 damage.
20 damage? All right.
Yep.
And you put your hammer in his face for 20. He's still standing, but he's looking real bad.
Second attack is a crit.
Never mind.
So that's all of these plus 8.
Serenity has a... My other attack is a crit. Bumper sticker.
I 25 damage.
25. And that's enough to kill that Johnson.
And then, how's movement up these stairs work?
Each of those landings is 5 feet.
15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Well, I don't want to squeeze into Kelian, so I'll end my turn there. Flatten myself against the wall as much as possible.
Okay.
I'm not Kelian.
Or, sorry, Liberation.
Like, I wish I was Kelian some days, but today there is
climbing up the switchback. There is no way to not be in line of sight from all three vantage points. It was designed to be difficult to assault.
Mm-hmm. How tall is the climb from where I am here to here?
Let's see. How many paths are there? One, two, looks like three. So you've made... That's one third of the distance up. So one third of 50.
Okay. A little higher than I can climb in one action.
Sniper's turn... Just leave them in the same formation. That makes it nice and easy. I'm going to give 3-2 Serenity and 3-2 Liberation.
Now, hang on a second. Yeah. Are these two literally standing inside the Cloud of Darkness?
They are, which means they're going to roll a disadvantage.
Okay.
Well, the ones that are attacking me are also going to roll a disadvantage.
Yeah, there's a... Last round it was all an advantage, and this round they're mostly a disadvantage. let's do Liberation first.
All right.
Both of the ones in the darkness are shooting you because I'm a metagaming piece of shit.
Nice.
No, the three on the left are shooting you, so one of their disadvantages, super disadvantage.
Double disadvantage.
All right. First, I have a 16.
That hits.
Second, I have a...
That actually, in fact, that 16 just hits, in fact.
So the 13 misses.
Yes.
And the 7 went up misses. Less
level. My AC went up last level.
All right, so that's one hit on you there.
Yep.
Which you have a reaction.
I do. Seeing how much damage he throws at me.
16 points of piercing damage.
Okay, I can knock that down by... Let's see. Monk level is 12. Dex is plus 3. 16. Okay, I have to roll a 1 or better on this D10 to catch the arrow completely outright. There you go. And I'm going to whip it. Did the guy that hit me, was it one of the ones in darkness, or was it one of the ones... Actually, it doesn't matter which one I throw it back at.
Yeah, it really doesn't.
All right, then. That one. He's going to get that whipped it back at him.
Okay.
Range. Normal range is 20 feet.
It actually does matter, because since he's also in darkness, you can't see him either. You'd be hitting him at disadvantage.
Normal range is 20 feet. 60 feet is long range. McDohl, how does that work exactly?
If they're at long range, you roll a disadvantage. If they're beyond 20 feet. If beyond 60, you can't make the roll.
Okay, then so beyond 60 feet, so this is going to be a disadvantage again, but let's see how it goes. Never mind.
The arrow just clatters off the side of the mountain.
That's fine.
So you didn't take any damage from that shot?
I took no damage from that shot.
Nice. All right, let's hit Serenity now. One of them at disadvantage. He misses. Oh, he wanted to hit one. First one's a miss, the second one's a 22.
Yep.
Okay. This is number 5 over here. Twenty points of piercing damage. Second one on the right. A miss and a 17 hits.
Yes.
Okay. 12 points of piercing damage, and the guy standing in darkness predictably misses twice. And then once again, they disappear back inside the mountain. I mean, you didn't see the guys in darkness disappeared, but you presume that they were there because arrows just came out of there. Kelian, you're up.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi.
I can't have more than one cloud of darkness up, can I?
No, it's a concentration spell, so casting it again.
Okay, in that case, Kelian's going to hold his action. So, when he sees these guys pop out again, specifically the one on the left, he's going to fire at him.
Okay. So held action, when they reemerge, you're going to fire your crossbow bolt. And there's no range issues from there, right? I mean, you're within like 60 feet, 70 feet or so. Okay, cool.
I have up to 100.
Libations.
Get drunk.
Okay, you're drunk now.
Yep. Okay, so keep going up the things. That's 10, 20, 30, 40. I still got another 30 feet of movement from beyond here.
You're just going to have to eyeball it for the switch back around. It takes 6 steps to get around this one, so it'll take 6 steps to get around that one, too.
All right, I got 50 feet of movement, so that'll probably put me up to this landing right here. And I'm going to...
Yeah, that's 50.
I'm going to bonus action to key point dodge, and then I'm going to radiant action. And once these guys reemerge, I'm gonna give him the old one. I can't give him the 1-2 because it's a held action.
What do you mean the old one?
You punch once.
I'm gonna punch one.
You're not in melee range of anybody there. You're on a switchback stair.
Yeah, he's holding the action.
I'm holding the action for when they decide.
But they're gonna be above you. This is not actually connected to the switchback anyway. It only looks that way because of the artwork. It's not actually connected to the stairs. When you cross the stairs, you're going underneath that landing and then up to this front door here.
So how far is it in terms of move position to the landing?
This is 1/3 of the way up. Where he is 2/3 of the way up. So in feet.
Okay, then if that's the case, that's then about... I'm not going to key point dodge.
Okay.
And I'm going to just straight up dodge.
So you're about 15 feet beneath this landing. Balcony, let's call it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So
key point dodge there?
No key point dodge.
Regular dodge.
Yeah. Riots. So it's, let me make sure I'm understanding this right. It's 55 feet from where this switches to the landing.
From there, I have to do actual math. It's about 25 or 30 feet from here. See here? It's about 15 feet from where he is to this landing. Because you're a little bit lower than him. So with 25 feet of climb, I'll get you all the way up top there.
Climb is half speed?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds right. Unless you have unless you have a climbing speed or some magical accompaniment.
Yeah, I've got 40 feet of climb. I've got 20 feet of climb, that annoyingly enough.
Level 12, 13 characters ain't got no way to spider climb.
One sec, let me just cast permanent fly.
Right, Riot, you're up.
Yeah, Riot walks back up to Mahogany and points like up. Want to go up?
Yeah, up. Sounds good.
Let's go up.
And they fly away in a balloon.
No, we cast, I mean, assuming that I can cast this, we cast Dimension Door up there.
Okay, let me check here.
My music stopped.
I have good news for you guys.
We're off the plane.
Wait, this was the plane where you guys were like, oh, it's no big deal, it's just Arborea.
We should have remembered, all the good planes are terrible.
Yeah, basically.
And you see the two archers standing in this hallway.
Yeah. And Riot waves, hey.
From there, the hallway turns to the right, out of view. Inside the mountain, the stonework here is very good. I mean, it's obviously the paths are carved out of the mountain, but... like, they've been gone over, they're smooth, they're not unlevel, they're not shaky, there's no loose gravel or anything. A lot of hard work went into this place. And it's also well lit. You see the flickering of torchlight from around the corner here, which means you will not have any vision issues, provided Kelian doesn't shoot you with his crossbow. Does that end Riot's turn?
Yeah, I've moved and made my action.
That's well, where did you teleport in X? That's where Mahogany's still standing. Just to the top of the landing here?
From where Ray could see, from like back here, she figured that there must be some space back here. So she was teleporting into this the place where she knew would to be safe, which was like right here.
Mahogany, you better be glad this path went to the right, not the left. Otherwise, you'd be inside of the wall right now.
I have like six different ways of dealing with that. I'm a druid.
Mahogany, it's your turn. And apparently yeah, Riot grabbed you and put you in front between her and these snipers.
That makes a lot of sense to me. Also makes a lot of sense to me. Remember everyone's old friend, the Moonbeam?
Right.
Well, this is Moonbeam's good friend, the Sunbeam.
Okay.
I'm now the Dayman, and they both need to make a constitution saving throw.
Well, let me see if Sunbeam is possible on Arborea.
So I busted my balls here, Burkhard. Yeah,
Sunbeam and not Sunburst.
No, it's a sun beam. It's a beam of sun.
And you're just aiming it in a line just to the back of the hallway here?
Yeah.
Okay. And that's what kind of save?
A constitution.
Constitution. I have a 21 and a 6. I'll let you pick which is which.
All right. I'm going to blind the one in the front.
Okay.
So he's blinded. And also... they take...
well, the one who saves takes half, yes?
Yes.
Okay.
One second. I'm not sure if I actually took out another dice.
And this is radiant damage?
Mm-hmm.
I'm asking like I don't have the spell open on my phone right now.
Yes, this is radiant damage. And also a mote of brilliant radiance is shining in my hand.
Mm.
Yeah.
I don't know that
I got a pocket full of sunshine.
Like, you sung Nodal's praises, like, last couple weeks, and now he just had to do something to just knock himself off that plat.
So that's 24 radiant damage.
So the other guy takes 12, yes, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, let me do some...
I'm assuming neither of them are undead or oozes.
No. Oozes? Really? That's a weird thing to...
undead
and... no, because, yeah, because a lot of, like green mold and stuff gets destroyed by sunlight.
Oh, yeah, that's true. It is the best disinfectant.
Okay. So, my friend here is blinded.
Yeah.
My friend here is like, ah, screw my eyes. My friend here is reaching for his short sword.
Mm-hmm. And just for, like, funsies, with my bonus action, I'll cast Shillelagh. And take out my stick and go, well, all right, let's do it this way, then.
It's clobbering time. That's going to bring us to... Serenity.
All right. I will move 3 feet up this pathway, wherever that puts me.
Okay.
pull out a javelin and ready in action that if I see one of these guys pop out with his bow, I'm going to throw it.
30 feet from this landing? 1, 2, 3,
40 feet.
40 feet. Yep, that's fine. So you're going to ready in action. When they poke out of here, you're going to throw a javelin?
Yep, non-magical javelin.
Okay.
Uh-oh, McDohl just dropped.
Now's the time to shoot him. Okay, so Serenity, go ahead and resolve your held action first.
What bonuses on these? I think they're the same. Yeah. 13 on armor class.
13 does not hit. The javelin just clatters off the wall. Kelian, is he gone completely? Is he out of the Discord too? Because he also has a held action here.
It looks like he's still in the Discord, but he just disconnected from tabletop, so...
Discord leaves you in there even if you disconnect.
Ah. Mm. Let's give him 2 minutes to see if he comes back, because he does have a held action, and I would hate to see him robbed of it.
Yeah.
Everybody run to the fridge, get a coffee or whatever real quick, and then hopefully when we come back, Kelian's here.
Yep. So you guys remember how it was like 70 degrees? It's snowing about a foot Tuesday. Because apparently that's what weather has turned into in this, our modern age.
So I have a chemtrails guy at my work.
Good.
And I only know this because I was hearing him listening to some podcast or another, and they're talking about doomsday prepping and chemtrails and yada, yada, yada.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's a thing that's happening.
Chemtrails can't melt through the beams.
Clearly not.
That's not true. They can. It's the only way that could have happened.
Oh, is he back?
No, he's not.
No, he's not.
I am.
Oh, Joel's
not.
He's completely gone. I see now.
Yeah, now he's out of Discord.
Forever.
Like I said, Discord doesn't drop you immediately. Because, like, the reason I know that is because I've done restarts of my computer. And when I came back, like, people were like, oh, yeah, you never left.
Mahogany, I'm going to sword you with this guy. He rolls a disadvantage because he's blind.
Yeah.
Oh. I lost a crit.
You lose a 20. Lose a 20. Nice.
I did. Turns into a 24.
F off! A 24?
Yeah.
Would you roll like 18 and 19?
Well, one of them was actually a 20, but I can't use that because it's just...
Yeah.
Do you want to complain about it?
No,
fine, he's not blind anymore. DM fiat. He can totally see. Bird people can't be blinded.
He's now, a Tarrasque, too.
Get critted on.
Alright, yeah. How much damage?
Bird people can't melt steel beams.
7 points of piercing damage.
Man, they love hitting me for 7 points of piercing damage.
He's going to keep doing it. This other guy... I'm going to have him shoot Mahogany, too.
I mean, I would.
He's not blind.
No.
But I have to impose disadvantage because he's got his friend in the way.
That's nice of you.
Yeah. I'm assuming the one is not going to hit.
Probably not the one, no.
Probably not.
What
about
his plus?
What about the 15?
No, 15 won't hit.
Okay. So both of those miss, and then he disappears somewhere around the corner.
I'm going to say to the dude in front of me, like, dude, I know you can't see right now, but he just left you to die. And I'll call after him. I'll be like, if you guys decide to do this the nice way, we still can resurrect those other two.
You can't resurrect anybody.
We know a guy.
Serenity, you're getting some arrows now.
Yep.
From the men standing in darkness. Oh, That's enough. My other 20, second 20, I got to throw away.
Oh no! You only crit him like 5 times during that one first round.
And the other one turns into an 11.
Nope.
All right. Here's one for liberation. That's super disadvantage. I have a 22.
That hits.
And a 10.
That misses. How much damage you throwing at me?
I'll know in 1 second here.
Mahogany's Doomguard influences. He's okay with killing people.
16 points of piercing damage.
I have to roll 1 on this D10. There you go. Okay, and I'm how far away am I from these guys that are taking a pot shot at me?
Well, it's these guys taking the pot shot, so you're rolling a disadvantage because you can't see.
Okay, them. Then. All right, then. That's fine. I'd be rolling a disadvantage anyway.
Throw it straight up in the air.
That's about what I did. Nat 1. Yeah,
and it just... You hear it clatter against the rock. All right,
that's you guys having a good game of ping pong over there.
I know, right?
I can't wait for McDohl no longer. I have to shoot you with the other guys now. There's a possibility that he was going to take the shot and kill one in one hit, but
yeah.
Serenity. You did not reckless attack last time, correct?
Nope.
I have a 20 and a 17 to hit Serenity.
Serenity muted?
Do we lose Serenity too?
Both hit.
Both hit. First arrow is 17 piercing damage. Second arrow is 15 piercing damage. And Liberation, you're dodging, correct?
Yep.
There's the third 20 I've thrown away.
Nice!
14 hit?
Nope.
And I'm assuming the 9 will also miss.
Just miss.
Just miss. And then these guys all disappear back around the corner.